something strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If it's something weird and it don't look good, who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. If you're seeing things running through your head, who can you call?
Ghostbusters!
An invisible man sleeping in your bed. Oh, who you gonna call? Afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good afternoon, Braves.
I'm Avon.
And I'm Emily.
Today is Thursday, October 13th, 2022.
Check out This Day in History.
You're watching Braves TV.
The city never has witnessed the excitement stirred by these youngsters from Liverpool.
Ed Sullivan, the longtime TV variety show host, dies in New York at age 72.
Congratulations to these seniors for being selected for this year's Hall of Fame.
Pictures will be taken during 6 period tomorrow.
Don't miss out on funnel cakes, animals, cotton candy, and rides.
The Walton County Fair is in town through Saturday.
Grade level meetings for juniors and seniors will be held tomorrow.
Girls soccer tryouts will be held at 4:30 on October 17th and 18th.
Boys tryouts will be held on the practice field
on October 24th and 25th from 4 to 6.
Creep on in, on in, on in.
Gio, can I ask you a question, bro? What you gonna be for Halloween?
Your mom.
Yeah! Hold on, give me some skin. Koi, what you gonna be for Halloween?
Yo quiero taco, babe.
What are you
gonna be for Halloween?
Your mama.
Hold on, guys. What you gonna be for Halloween?
SpongeBob. I wanna be your dad.
What you gonna be? Venom? What are you gonna be for Halloween?
Jeffrey Dahmer.
Let me touch some Campbell hands. We gonna be following Soraya.
Jeff Dahmer and Tracy.
Really? I'm gonna be Harley Quinn. Quinn? Let me get some.
That's what I'm
saying. We gonna be for Halloween?
I'm not doing anything for Halloween.
Really?
He really got exposed to that game.
It's kind of lame, you know that, right? Excuse me! Are you dressing up for Halloween? What you gonna be? Excuse me?
Colonel Sanders.
We gonna be for Halloween. We gonna be for Halloween.
What's his face?
Chief Keef.
You gonna be Chief Keef?
Did you drop it? Avon Price, what are you gonna be for Halloween?
Hermione Granger.
There will be a student versus staff basketball game on October 21st.
Students interested in participating should sign up in Coach Laster's room.
The cost to compete is $1.
And admission to the game will be $2.
Students interested in dual enrollment placement at ECTC or Northwest Florida
are encouraged to take the PERT test on October 18th or 19th.
Seats are limited and today is the last day to sign up in the SSA office.
Girls basketball tryouts will be held on October 24th.
And boys' tryouts will be held on October 31st.
You must have a physical on file to try out.
See Coach Lassiter or Coach Anderson if you're interested.
Chloe, what's your favorite Halloween?
What he said? I probably Reese's Pieces or like them Lifesaver gummies.
Reese's.
Reese's dark chocolate.
Skittles.
Anything that's gummies.
What's yours?
Chocolate. Anything that's like the specific chocolate for Halloween though.
Ian, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
Twix.
I don't even know. Maybe, what's that corn one? Yeah, candy corn.
What's your favorite Halloween candy?
The M&M's.
Jaden, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
Reese's.
Gia, what's your favorite Halloween?
Candy corn.
Noah, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
The things.
What's that traffic code?
Candy corn?
Seniors, October 31st is the last day to turn your picture in for the yearbook and slideshow.
Email or turn in your picture to Ms. Murphy in room 118. Makeup and retake pictures for grades 9 through 11 will be taken tomorrow.
Senior portraits will be taken on October 20th and 21st.
The sign-up sheet is posted on the Senior Bulletin Board in Braves Boulevard.
Hey, Ms. McBroom. So it is your last day at Walton High School. How many years have you worked here?
34 years. I've been here since 1988.
That's a long time. What is your job here?
I'm the school bookkeeper. I handle payroll and all the school finances.
Wow, that's an impressive job. What is your favorite part of Walton High School?
Working with the teachers and administration and the coaches, helping them with any financial needs that they have.
We definitely need you, and you have been a very important job handling all the money at our school. So we're glad you've worked here this long. We've loved every minute of it. We're excited for what you get to do in the future, but we definitely are going to miss you.
Well, I'm definitely going to miss Walton High School and everybody here.
That wraps up this edition of Braves TV.
Remember to be motivated,
be innovative,
and always be brave.